welcome back to another Noob Squad video. This is a lonely unicorn story.
My name is Diamond. Hi, I am a diamond unicorn. And in today's video, I am going to be looking for my best pet friend. Come on, let's go. Why, I do like shopping. You never know when you're going to need something new. I already have these things. So hi, guys. It's really nice to meet you. Let's go see. Oh, wait. Look, guys, this is a playground. It's so much fun. So I really hope I find a really fun friend today, guys. And I hope people aren't a little bit too nervous to ask to be my friend. I have that problem a lot, and I'm hoping I just find a really fun friend. But I like this jungle gym. I didn't know we even had one here. I really like the view. See, I'm used to hanging with my mom and also doing things by myself. Look at that beautiful, what is that? That is the ocean. Did you know Shipwreck Island used to be underwater? Yeah, I found that out. My mommy told me that. This is a beautiful place. I will have to remember to come back here. Maybe I could bring a friend. Thanks for watching my video. I already feel like I have some new friends. But how do I get out of here? There we go. Off we go. Well, it doesn't seem like anyone's here. I'm thinking I'm coming up with an idea. My mommy's at work. I'm going to get some cake and some chocolate milk. Yeah. Chocolate milk and some chocolate cake. That would be awesome. Let's go to the grocery. Maybe I'll see a friend there. Let's see. Hi. Hi, Justin. Where's the cake?
It's over in the back.
Thank you so much. Let's see. No. Chocolate milk! Cake, yay. Okay, Justin, thank you so much. Okay, guys. If I wanted to play, I would be at the hot springs or the park. I might get in a little bit of trouble, but my mommy's pink Tiffany car seems kind of fun. So, where should I go to meet my newest, bestest, pettest friend? I wish I knew how to drive. Diamond gemstone. Mommy. Diamond skipped the whole day. Oh my goodness, no. Yes, she did. Oh my goodness, is she okay? Let me lay you down. I have to go have a talk with her. I love you, Mommy. Okay, honey. Mommy will be right back. Oh my goodness. What kind of mother am I? Diamond, what were you thinking? I know, Mommy. I know. Don't cry on me. I just wanted to find a friend. I really want a friend. No one wants to be my friend because I think I'm too good. Well, listen to me, Missy. I love you. You are wonderful. And if people don't want to be your friend or pets, it's because they're jealous. There's nothing wrong with you.
I know that. It's easy to say that you're a mom.
Yes, I am your mom. But honey, you're fabulous. And you're homeschooled, unlike your brothers and sisters. So you don't really get to be around that many pets. Okay, honey? I just love you, Diamond Gemstone.
I love you too, Mama.
Don't worry about what other people or other pets think.
Okay, Mommy. All I need is you, really.
Thank you, honey. Thank you. Don't ever run off like that again. Woo!
Thanks so much for watching, guys. Make sure to smash that like button, comment down below, and make sure to subscribe to the Noob Squad Nation. In our next episode, Diamond finds the best pet friend ever, guys. It is so cute. Talk to you soon.